This is a demonstration how I can polish a surface of a PC surface. In this case, we have here some edges where the surface is not continuous. We see this with the zebra tool. And there is a method, I called it polish G1. I apply it on this surface. And after a moment, I get a result which is polished. And there are small differences between them. I only modify some of the poles of the interface, so we can see the differences. I make the maps, the grids of the faces. I hide the faces and I shut off the zebra tool. So this was the old one, this is the new one. I give it another color. So, and here we see the differences between the two surfaces. The pink one is the original, the source, and the yellow one is the polished surface, and we also can create the B grid. Once again, I take yellow for the result surface, and now we can compare them. We see here this is the surface which is not continuous. We see here the peaks. And here, and this is the flattened surface, and this surface now is continuous.